In 1997, a high school shooting was stopped by a vice principal with a gun. In 1998, a middle school shooting was ended by a neighbor with a gun. In 2002, a terrorist attack was stopped by a school guard and a teacher with a gun. After September 11th, pilots began carrying guns to protect their passengers. Let's give our schools and teachers that same option. Sign the petition at defendschools.com.